out of Philadelphia. What an addition and contribution he's made today.
You know, he's so confident going to the rim and strong. He body surged on the fast break. He thinks he can turn a corner on anybody.
Look at that steal. Pops the ball loose.
And it's Kyle Lowry again, and he will lay it in.
What a halfback I think he can make. He can make some halfback in football.
And there's a steal by Lowry. Look at him. And he just attacks the shirt, the numbers, as he gets to the rim. It's just beautiful understanding of a guy who's got blow-by speed and then uses his head at the rim.
Look at Lowry.
That's super speed. He's a tough street fighter.
Here's a big steal by Clark. Lowry hustles back and got a piece of the ball.
Yeah, good things can happen. Look at Lowry get up. Good timing. Just gets a fingernail on him.
40 seconds remaining. Foy. Now here's Kyle Lowry.
Oh, Philly tough.
He is something else.
He is extraordinary. Not afraid, unabashed to go to the rim.
Inbound to four. That's your man right there. 7 seconds. Watch him. Watch his hesitation. Boy takes it all the way. Can't get it. The tip goes. Lowry tipped it in. 1:07 on the clock. They came over to help. Does not get it off.
This guy is unabashed, gets into the lane. He's got that hidden strength, too. The little guy, playing like a power forward, but right here, a little cross.
This kid's been a big-time PT peer.
And here, taking it right to the teeth of the defense.
In the first half, here's Lowry. Pull-up jumper,
he got another.
Well, this kid is just a tough out. Very competitive.
How about Lowry? The blow by to the chin. This is a little woo-woo one-on-one. And Walsh unarmed. How about the hustle play? You notice the loose balls all afternoon have gone to the Wildcats.
Randy Foy now right in the lane. Kicking around. Lowry working the baseline. Goes up for Scooby.